If the subject of your report is a bird, you probably want to include the sounds it makes. Now, the sound a bird makes is often called its song, and the song of this bird has a certain rhythm. One common sound of small birds is described as chirping. That word has more to do with the pitch of the song than with the rhythm. The rhythm and the pitch together is usually distinct enough that someone with a trained ear can identify a bird without even seeing it. Birds chirping together can create quite a racket, like these chirping in a spruce tree. Cornell University has audio files of birds. By visiting their website, you can listen to the iterations of various birds, possibly the bird that you're researching.